many had made the journey from Australia and New Zealand to honour forefathers from a generation which has passed on. But the Gallipoli landings, which began on this morning a century ago, involved
troops
from many nations.
You okay? Majority, in fact, were British. How are you feeling?
Prince Charles read from a diary written by an Australian soldier.
Looking very smart today.
Benjamin Lean was one of six brothers who
What are you watching?
On the night before the landing, he wrote...
I can't believe it's been that long.
In case the worst happens, and I am unable...
Are you
to
okay?
...any more entries, I will take this opportunity to bid you goodbye, dear girl.
Jack... And Archie.
Kester Gwen and our new baby. Perhaps I may never see.
Were they your friends?
Let them forget Daddy.
You were stationed with in the Azores.
Benjamin Lee never held his new baby. Here today we remember.
They were shot down.
And that of all those.
They were very brave, weren't they?
Suffered in this faraway place.
I'm sure. They'd be very impressed with your hair if they could see you now.
In London, under grey skies at the cenotaph, Britain's national
Hi, Mum. Was led by the Queen. Used to make this cake. When I was a young boy, she used to make... This cake. Chocolate with white cream in the middle. She would sprinkle it with white chocolate.
Oh, that does sound good, doesn't it? Well, Nan was quite the whiz in the kitchen. Obviously where you got it from.
She would make it on special days. I could eat it now.
Well, if you're feeling up to it later, maybe you can.
Hi. Hi, Dennis. You're looking bright today. So you've got your best jumper on?
Especially for you.
Always knows how to charm a lady, doesn't he?
Oh yeah, he's a right charmer.
Okay, let's get this down you. You must be starving, hey? That's it, if you just put your hands to one side, I'm just gonna place this in your lap. There we go. If you just, that's it, take your time. There you go. Okay. That's it. That's it. Take your time. That's it. Eat slowly now. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna try you with a drink. There you go. Okay, I got a drink for you. There you go. That's it. Do you want to try another spoonful? That's it. Come on, Dennis, it's okay.
No.
It's okay, Dad. You're doing really well. Just a little bit more.
Okay. I'll try one more spoonful with you. Okay. Come on. There you go. Just a little bit. Take your time. That's it.
Hiya. Yeah. No. Yeah, that's fine. Well, I was thinking... Friday. This Friday. Yeah, that's not a problem. No, really. Fine. That's good. Yeah. I'll see you there. Bye.
At the moment.
Oh, right, great, thanks. While I have you here, I just wanted to ask. I've made him his favourite, baked ziti, and I was wondering if it'd be all right to give it to him today.
That does look delicious, but unfortunately, I think it'd be too much trouble for him. He's not doing too well today, I'm afraid.
Really? Is there no way at all? He's asked me a million times now, and I can't keep making excuses. It's just not fair on him. Look, I know his ability to swallow is poor, but it's soft. I just can't keep watching him eat mush every day.
I'm afraid his Parkinson's has affected his muscles too much to be able to risk it. Legally, I can't. If something happens, then it's my fault.
Look, I understand that, really, I do, but... It's killing him to eat that every day. It's not real food.
I'm sorry. I wish I could, honestly.
Yeah, but you see, I could...
I'm sorry, Kate, but I can't. Now, if he starts to show signs of improvement, I will do my best. But right now, I'm sorry. Hey, Dad.
What's that? Is that us? In the old house? I haven't seen that picture for years.
Remember how Mum used to get annoyed with us because we'd never clean up after ourselves? Oh.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You haven't done anything wrong, you silly thing.
I wasn't there for you. I should have been there for you.
It's okay. You're a great dad. You always have been. You're a great teacher. And not a bad cook. Shall I put some music on?
Let's share all.